I am Saurabh Raghunath Patil.
I am Pawan Deepak Kokne.
I am Yuvesh Nandakumar Kokne.
We are going to represent the demo of our project video-based face recognition system. For that particular our image, we are taking camera as a input. From this camera, we are capturing the video from the one of the student of our class. From that camera, we are getting the image from that particular camera. So video is converted into the images with the help of MATLAB code. By capturing that particular test image obtained from the camera, then we have prepared the database of 20 students from our class. That is database having total 200 images, each student having 10 images as per. So 20 into 10, that is total 200 images of 20 students from our class. So database is prepared of our 20 students. So main aim of our project is to detect and recognize faces from in real time. So we are taking the input from the camera, then it is saved to the images, then face is extracted from it with the help of various algorithms. For our system, we are using Viola-Jones implementation. When face is detected from that particular test image, then it is saved, and this is cross-checked with the database of 200 students. For that particular, the features are extracted from particular database of 200 students as well as the test image. Then with the help of Euclidean distance concept, we compare the images, test image and images from the database, and finally result is displayed on particular screen. So for our project, that is video based face recognition system, we implemented the three algorithms, that is KCRE transform, FLD, that is feature linear discriminant, and last one is PCA, that is principal component analysis. So for the implementation of our project, first we implement our first algorithm PCA, that is principal component analysis. For PCA recognition system, we are considering one of our students from BTech electronics class. He is seated in front of the camera for the getting the particular video input. Let us see what it happens. Let us run the PCA code. So now we are implementing our system, video based face recognition system, with the help of PCA. Here from the camera, we are getting the frames, 10 frames from the camera. From that particular image, here green window shows that the PCA algorithm is running. The test image are nothing but the face cropped from that particular 10 frame which are obtained from the video input. Then after cross-checking with the database, we are getting here face is recognized. Here face is recognized. We are getting the video input from that particular camera. Here green window shows that PCA is running. From that 10 frames, the face is cropped, for that is the face detection is acquired with the help of MATLAB code, that it shows the test images. Then particular test image is cross-checked with the database. This image is stored in the database of 200 students, that is recognized image. Here we are getting the log for that particular image, that is date, time and matched image. So we are proposing our system for the online attenders, so we can use this log as well as the Excel sheet is created. Let us see what is the PCA, that is principal component analysis. Principal component analysis, it is a data reduction technique which transfers the correlated variables into uncorrelated variables. The algorithm is developed for the face recognition in a such a way that the features are extracted from the database as well as the test images. These features are nothing but the eigenvectors of that particular image matrix, because image is a 2D matrix having pixel values. So this image processing actually done with the help of MATLAB code. First face is detected with the help of Viola-Jones framework. After that, features are extracted, that is the main algorithm steps, like a calculation of coherence matrix, then finding the eigenvalues, then eigenvectors are calculated for the maximum of eigenvalues, because if the eigenvalues having maximum value, then eigenvector represents the main features from that particular image. If eigenvector having high values, then it is having less features. So our aim is to extract the special features from the test image as well as the image from the database, and finally cross check. The cross checking of the test image and image from the database is done with the help of concept, that is Euclidean distance. These image points from the test image and database are proposed or are implemented in a subspace, and with the help of Euclidean distance, that is face is recognized having two images minimum Euclidean distance, that is if test image and here recognized image, they are both having minimum Euclidean distance concept. So PCA is implemented for our system with the help of algorithm that is developed by using the interpreted language and software MATLAB.
Then we move to the second our algorithm, that is the FLD, that is the feature linear discriminant. Here is the input from this camera. The 10 frames are getting here. After that, the input from camera, we get the images, that is the face from the camera. In the first image is invalid because we set the threshold for the input image. If input intensity is less than the sum value, then the recognized image show the invalid image. Here, the input input image from the camera, we get the recognized image by using the FLD. In FLD, that is the class-wise classification is done. In the test image, like the Kekre transform, we get the features from the test image and also from the all images from the train database. And we are comparing the all the features with the help of Euclidean distance. We get the minimum Euclidean distance from the train database and test database. That image is recognized.
Now we are going to implement our third algorithm, that is Kekre transform. For that, we are taking the video input from one of the students from BTech electronics class. So here, let us run the Kekre transform algorithm. Here we are getting the camera input from the student that is seated in front of the camera. Test image is the face extracted from that camera. There are total 10 frames extracted from the camera input. Here face is recognized from the database of 200 students. So for that particular, we are use the Kekre transform. For the Kekre transform, we are use the Kekre transform matrix, which is a special matrix utilized for the face recognition of our system. There are a matrix calculation to calculate the covariance matrix with the help of transpose and the Kekre transform matrix. Finally, the test image is compared with the recognized image and the result is shown. That's fine.